Natin kung ano makikita natin underwater. Let's see.